Channel 17 News, Special Report, January 8th, 2022. We're on the scene in the small town of Rochester, Washington. Following more than a week of snowstorms, rain poured across Washington State. Independence Valley, home of Raida Comics Animation Studio, is now experiencing major flooding. The mighty Chehalis River is showing very little mercy as it rips through this rural agricultural area. Rising River Farm is certainly living up to its name. This near record-setting flood crested earlier this morning, measuring at more than 145 feet in nearby Grand Mound. It has been receding slowly over the last few hours, but as you can see, it is still at major flood stage. Unless your other car is a boat, you probably won't be driving on this road anytime soon. There is definitely water where it doesn't belong. Water's flowing through Helsing Junction. Fagernes Dairy is looking pretty wet, but my sources tell me that the cows are all dry, happy, and healthy. Past the road close sign, we'll check out the view from the Chehalis River Bridge. Independence Road is turning into a log jam. You can see why Wobbly Cart is raising his house 100 feet in the air. The last record-setting flood was in 2007, and though this flood has brought tragedy and destruction, most of the local residents are simply thankful that it wasn't a new record. Subscribe to Raida Comics. Check out and subscribe to all Raida Comics partner channels. Visit RaidaComics.com.